Cher made a Big Mac Gala statement way back in 1997, but now it's her words making a huge statement, and she's doing so on Twitter when she blasted Mitt Romney. I'm quoting Cher now. If Romney gets elected, I don't know if I can breathe same air as him and his right-wing, racist, homophobic, women-hating teabagger masters. Leave it up to Cher to speak her mind. By the way, she has since taken that tweet down.